the close packing structures in solids. Close packing structures in solids. You know, solids have three-dimensional shapes. In order to understand the close packing structures of solids, first we have to know the arrangement of particles in one dimension, two dimension. Then only we can understand easily the three-dimensional arrangement of particles. You know, particles, if you take any solid, in that particles we considered as identical spheres. The particles of a solid are considered as identical spheres. So these identical spheres are very closer to each other in a solid state. So when these all atoms come closer, they get certain geometry. That geometry will have minimum energy and that gives minimum empty space. In that way, all the particles, they form a solid. Here, in order to discuss about the three-dimensional structures of solids, first we have to know the one-dimensional, two-dimensional, after that three-dimensional. First, let us discuss about one-dimensional packing of solids, one-dimensional packing of spheres. Here, let us consider the particles of a solid as hard, incompressible spheres. Okay. Now, see the one-dimensional close packing. One-dimensional close packing. First, about one-dimensional close packing. It is obtained when all the spheres are gathered and they come into contact. One-dimensional close packing is obtained. See, this is a one-dimensional close packing. In this close packing, each sphere, let us consider this sphere, is in contact with the three others. Each sphere is in contact with two others. That's why its coordination number is 2. So what is coordination number in one-dimensional close packing? 2. Why? Here each sphere is in contact with two spheres. First tell me, what is coordination number? Coordination number is the number of nearest neighbors of an atom. Here consider any atom in this close packing. Its coordination number 2. That means it is in contact with two other spheres. This is about a one-dimensional close packing. Now let's see about a two-dimensional close packing. Two-dimensional close packing. How is it formed? When this is a row of spheres. These row of spheres, when stacked one over the other, then we get two-dimensional close packing. You know, two-dimensional close packings are of two types. In that, first one, square close packing. This is square close packing. This square close packing is obtained when one row of spheres is placed over the another layer of spheres such that the spheres are aligned horizontally and vertically. When the rows are placed one over the other such that all the spheres are aligned in vertically and horizontally, then square close packing is obtained. See, how is it formed? This is one row of spheres. This is second row of spheres over the first one. If this row is named as A, this row is also A. So in that way, if we arrange in this way, one row over the other, such that alignment of spheres vertically, horizontally. See, in this arrangement, see, in vertical way and horizontal way, all the spheres are aligned. This type of arrangement is called square close packing. Square close packing in two dimensions. See, here if we consider any atom, let us consider this atom. Now, this atom is in contact with how many spheres?
Yes.
This sphere is in contact with four spheres. What are they? This is first sphere, second sphere, third sphere, fourth sphere. If we join the centers of these nearest neighbors, if we join the center of these four nearest neighbors, then you will get a square. So here, when the nearest neighbors centers are joined, we are getting square. That's why it is named as square close packing. Okay. In this square close packing, what is coordination number? That means each sphere is in contact with how many spheres? Yes, four spheres. That's why coordination number is 4 in square close packing. In this efficiency, that means occupied space is, efficiency of square close packing is 52.4%. So here, all, if you take any closed structure, in that these all atoms or spheres occupy this much area, this much volume, 52.4% is occupied. Then what is empty space? See, in this empty space is remaining of 100. That means 47.6%. That means in this square close packing geometry, in this square close packing, occupied volume and empty space almost same. Efficiency means occupied volume, empty space, unoccupied volume. That means here gaps are there. Na? See these gaps, these are called holes. Here these holes are in square shape. These holes are also called voids or interstices. So these all interstices, when combined, that occupies the volume 47.6%. When all the spheres we consider, they all occupy the volume 52.4%. So this is about square close packing. In square close packing, what are the main points we have to learn? Here, each sphere is in contact with four other spheres. That means coordination number 4. In this, all rows are identical. That means if the first row is considered as A, second row is also A, third row is also A. So A. Rows like arrangement in this. So this is a square close packing. In this occupied volume 52.4% and empty space is 47.6%. This is about a square close packing in two dimensions.